Good evening, folks. It's time for DK, Donkey Kong. Oh. What are you Good. Good. Well, Peach is dead. Donkey Kong can carry anything. Crap. Oh no. I'm sorry? The DK noises. I need more DK noises. Hey, what's up? There he is. Oh, thanks. Oh. What? Okay. Okay. All right. Wait, hang on. Grump jump, 6 L's. Starting from scratch. Banana rang. Ground pound. Megalodon. Oh, nice, he's got Vamp. All right, let's start then. Now, how do I throw? Wait, let me just see how this works. Oh, I see. Yeah, Kong and Kong and Cranky both have Overwatch. I remember you guys. Nice! Oh, this is good, yeah! Nice. Just a giant... That's really good. The bounce, honestly.
Amazing. Just amazing.
Thank you, History. Thank you for those bits. And that very colorful bit. Yeah, this one. Oh, that's pretty sweet, actually. I like that one. Alright, so he's got Vamp and Ink. Oh man, I keep forgetting to look at tarot cards, damn it. I think I have like a couple of skill points. Also, I only have the stuff for here, not the main game, of course. Oh. Get that. Yeah, some minor changes in the skill tree. All right. Seems good for now. Yeehaw. Yeah, do we need jiggies?
Vacation fund.
Thank you, Grandma Party. Thank you for those bits. My next vacation will be Magfest, so I'm preparing for that. So yeah, I guess I'm saving up for Magfest. I don't know when tickets are for that. Tickets aren't really the hard thing. It's the lodging that you gotta figure out. Oh no, wait, I'm going back here. I'm already lost on this little island. I'm supposed to go to the cannon. Where's the cannon? Oh. Chest here. Not yet. Okay, so these are all challenges. Oh, this cannon. Kinda wanna get a better look at that bird, that seagull there. This cannon? Yeah, I probably walked by it a couple of times. Beepo just makes all this stuff up. I think Beepo is actually just a pathological liar. Aha. Alright. Guess we're kind of playing keep away. Yeah, this composer may have some familiarity with the Rare music already. Right. Ooh-wee. It's me, DK. Enemies within range fall asleep. Oh. Yeah, I might as well. Nice! Oops. Don't shoot your son in the back. They both survived that, unfortunately. Still, a shotgun with a tighter spread is nice. I'm okay with that. Yeah, I appreciate that the banana hit the guy, the other guy who was nearby. It just took the arc to do that. Seems like it's a pretty smart boomerang. Right, it's his grandson. That's a neat ability, I like that. Not dead yet? How much health do you have? Shit.
Yeah.
This seems useful. Wow, you can just run that far, huh? Finish this guy off. Yeah, I didn't expect them to take Mario out of the game for the DLC, but okay, yeah, that was like one of the big complaints about the game, is that Mario's kind of boring. Alright, well, we'll give you a different character. How about DK? That's different. Yeah, it makes a lot of sense to me mechanically why they would, if they had to pick one character to like, you know, throw into this world, I think Rabbit Peach is a pretty good choice, because it's gotta be somebody with healing. How far is the Magna Dance? It's not that far. This is a nice relaxing vacation compared to the lava pit. I'm kind of just taking it in stride right now. Not even thinking too hard about strategy. Although these guys are getting a lot of hits in on me. Can I throw you? Nice. Well, now you can't move. And now I will line the shot up. Nice shot. I may not get to that piece in time, but... Yeah, I was kind of expecting that. Yeah, that's a bit of movement. He can move. I just have to accept that and somehow work around it. Movement, yes. Yes, move. Fortunately, I can move too when I use all these pipes. Area of movement 25 cells, escape range 25 cells, pipe exit range 10 cells. Brutal. But yeah, their entire point is to just be the keep away dude, I guess. Which seems simple enough. May not be able to focus down damage on him right now, but I can do that. I can honey vamp him. Enough. Oh, I can just throw this block at him. Yeah, DK can also throw his friend, so I gotta think about how to use that at times. Yeah, they introduced some neat new mechanics in this DLC so far. Okay, let's go pick up those things. Nice, still perfect. I kind of figured that took way too long, but they gave you ample time for it, it seems. And a rune, which I guess we can spend at some point before the next fight. Some good seagulls. DLC is very nice. I like it. Oh no. Still good. We're fine. Okay. Oh wow. Feral attraction. Uh-huh. Throwing range, damage dealt to enemies after being thrown. Magnet dance.
Football.
Kind of just want to take the football. Take main weapons, really. I'll take this. Football will come in time. Oh, shit. Ah, here we go. Oh, DK can just climb? I didn't notice that. Okay, wait, hang on. Let me restart that battle. If that's true, then I have a lot more options than I thought I did. No. need to respend that? No. No. Ah, so we can. Cool. That's awesome. That's a great move. And so is this. Jesus. That's pretty good. Small hit in there. And then put him to sleep? Or... Oh, nice. In that case, shoot all you want, because he can't react. Oh, he's got a weaken. Banjo sounds. These aren't TK sounds. Gah. Oh no. Well, that's okay. Okay, having her there is maybe a bad idea. Well, you know what? In that case... Can't do anything about this. GK doesn't have a cleanse jump. It's too early for cleanse jump, I think. Well, that's pretty cool. Now we die. Nice! Worth it! Alright. That turned around pretty good, actually. It was only two turns, too? Wow. Crazy. Can buy a couple more guns. Maybe that football. Strange Reader, thank you for that sub with Twitch Prime. Welcome. All right, a new adventure with Donkey Kong and friends. These jiggies at. Thank you. I see a lot of puzzles here, but no way to solve any of them. Okay, well that one is technically solved, right? There's a door, needs two keys. Nice toucan there. Weird how Donkey Kong running sounds like a damn horse galloping. Someone was whistling. I think it was over to this direction. We'll check that out in a bit. I wanted to look at these puzzles first and see if we can solve all of them. Light these torches. Oh, well, it makes sense then. I guess they got out, looked up the old Muybridge film strip of a horse galloping and used that as their model. Just weird, you'd think they'd use an ape? Maybe? Huh. Ah, very good. Solved our last problem here. Oh, hey, I see a Jiggy over there. Got a room. Noted. Very good. Destroy bad bananas. Consume good bananas. DK does not seem to have a cleansing throw. Oh, DK's throw cleanses. Cleanses an ally overcome by. Okay. Thank you for that. Hoppers. Probably stick together, huh? Ah, bonus damage. So I guess I should probably take it. Unless I end up in a better spot here. Yeah, ignores weapon cover, pretty much, because it's a boomerang. That's gonna hit him? Come on! Shoot down! Okay, wait, this works. Excellent. Okay. Please kill. Thank you. Well, at least it hit the bananas. And I can get him again next turn. Oh, no! Lost a little bit of ground there. Alright, negated the shield. Close enough, right? Yeah. There we go. No need for that. No need to commence the bongos. Where does that pipe go? Oh, over here. Crit. Go to sleep. One space away. Shame. All right, here come reinforcements. Can I just throw them away? I can't do this. Nice critical hit on those bananas. There it is! Nice! Football! Smasher. Well. Nope. shit. I hate that. Okay, I can do this. Okay, well now you can't move. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. That's really not what I wanted. I mean, he wasn't gonna get to me. I wanted to make a, well, maybe. Maybe it's for the best. Maybe we should move there as a team on the third, banana thing. Get dunked! It's just really funny to me. And now we're going to just further dunk. What a good ability. What a good, effective ability. That's fine. Go ahead. I'd prefer you not get hit by this, but all right. That's also fine. Not worried about you. Slightly worried about you, though. You could be a problem. Damn it, didn't honey. Already get hit again? No. DK, please end this fight. Ground Pound does do more damage, but I keep forgetting to use it. Because I'm not really used to using it yet. There we go, that'll finish it. Success! Nice, just in time. Okay, was that the chapter? Or was that chapter 4? Okay. I'll probably stop at 4 for tonight. You can pick this back up next Tuesday. Okay, so there's only one. There's only one at a time. Oh. Hey, a jiggy. I got one. Not quite. All right, there's chapter 5. All right, next time, folks, we will continue with Donkey Kong Adventure in Rabbids Land. It's pretty good. Some interesting twists on the game. Mario's been replaced with Donkey Kong. Pretty good. Next time, we will reach Aria. And this Saturday, folks, I hope you'll join me for Mario Maker. That's going to be going on. I'll be checking that out, giving it a first look. Quit to the atoll.